Good tidings, it's me, Nicole.
And me, Jack.
And me, Hunter.
Oh, hey, Hunter. Wait, what? What are you doing here? What's going on?
Hi!
Oh, boy. I thought this was Sleighed It.
It is. We're celebrating the first season of Sugar Rush Christmas with a Sugar Rush Nailed It mashup. Today, it's going to be the host versus the pro. That's right, Nicole and I are going to team up against the very insignificant Adriano Zumbo. He's got no chance.
Today, we are giving you a challenge that has been motivated by the Nutcracker.
Oh, boy.
You might get a little cheesed off when you make this.
Oh, no!
What the?
A Mouse King cake.
Are you kidding?
The Mouse King's shoulder are made out of cake layer in a sweet cheese buttercream and then decorated in fondant. His head and mousy feature are modeled and carved in modeling chocolates and fondant. And finally, his crown is made out of fondant.
I can do it.
You can still use your panic button to call me for help for 3 minutes. We are giving you the cake, so no baking.
Great.
What do you think, Jacques? 90 minutes?
60.
60 minutes. 1 hour.
All right, it's your show. 60 minutes. Go, go, go.
Let's do it. Okay, so you have to make buttercream.
Let's make some buttercream.
No, one of us will make buttercream, okay. One of us will decorate the
Let's
head of the
both
rack.
Decorate
because
the rack.
We're two people, he's only one person.
How good are you at baking?
I don't bake a lot, but I truly love winning.
Dude. What do you want to do?
Okay, we're wasting a lot of time. Okay.
Just choose, what do you want to do?
Mix!
What's Adriano
Wait.
Doing?
Wait, Adriano's making
buttercream. I'll do buttercream.
Okay, then I will make the rat head.
Let's go!
It's coming along really well, I think, so far. Got the buttercream pretty much done. Now I'm going to move on to cutting the cake. They're right where I want them to be.
Whoops. Does the aluminum go into the thing or does the butter go into the thing?
I would encourage you to get all the aluminum out of the bowl.
How many teaspoons go into a tablespoon?
Four.
Three. 4 tablespoons in 1/4 cup.
What the?
We're not supposed to help you.
Jack.
Nicole, you're doing okay? It is hard?
It's not doing what I want it to do.
The warmth of your hands going to warm it up, and then you're going to come more pliable.
Okay.
You know, Jacques, you're not really supposed to be helping them, right?
Oh, yes, you're right.
Okay. Adriano is silent, but deadly. Look at him. He's just eye on the prize right now.
Yeah.
He's not sweating at all.
Trying to sculpt it a little bit.
These two, on the other hand.
Look at that. It looked like a bomb exploded in the middle of that.
I've been waiting for you to just pick up the
Look
spatula.
At Adriano and know what he's doing, and then copy that, you know?
Okay.
Don't you have to stab the cake?
I'm so annoyed.
Look at this.
Why would you do it like that?
Look at that bus.
I'm fully annoyed.
Look at
he's
that bus.
He's cut away the entire cake.
I think it's pretty much the same size.
Stop talking to us. We only have 35 minutes. Okay. Oh.
Adriano, you okay?
Yeah, kind of. Yeah.
You start to put clothes in your mouth?
Yeah, I think I'm a fair bit behind, though.
I told you, we're gonna crush Adriano. We're flying, we're killing it.
4 hands are a lot faster than 2. They're starting to pick up a lot of pace.
We don't want a naked mouse. You gotta hustle. 22 minutes left.
It might be a headless mouse.
So it's not a mouse. We need to have a head here.
We need to figure out how to lock this head on a little bit more stable. You know what we can do?
Oh my God, Hunter, you're decapitating your Mouse King cake.
We need some help.
It's a panic, it's a panic, panic, I'm going. What's going on?
We don't know how to get the head
to
stay.
This neck is too big. You have
cut the neck?
Oh, yeah.
Look at the neck over there. That mouse has less neck. So just chop it.
He's a necky mouse.
Okay, go ahead.
Nice.
Okay, now just put it a little bit deeper. Can you put
Thank you.
Nicole, good?
Thank you.
16 minutes. Oh, okay, we got a head.
Oh my God, Adriano is going fast.
We got a head now.
We have a head, we have the mouse head.
Time really does fly when you're crushing it.
You know what? We can sheet the white.
Why don't you make the little gems?
Watch this.
Truly, I want to win, go make the gems.
That's the gems?
Yes, the gems in the crown.
I think the paper towel thing's a good hack.
No.
Oh my God. Look at the nose on Adriano's cake.
Jacques, if Adriano's missing just one thing, does he lose?
He may.
I'm missing more than one thing. If only I had 30 more minutes, my cake would look like that, but probably with a little bit more streak.
2 minutes.
Hurry up.
Ah, the whiskers.
Where are the whiskers?
Les moustaches. Nicole, you are so good under pressure.
Jacques, anything you want to say about me?
No.
Oh my God, are you kidding me?
What?
1 minute.
I don't know how to do the ears.
Okay, I got it. Here, you switch the whiskers.
Nicole, what's going on with your ears?
Oh, the ears, I really messed them up.
Five, four, three, two, one.
You got it!
Hey, oh, his hands are still on his cake. No! That's an automatic qualification.
Adriano, no!
Okay, first up is Adriano. This is the Mouse King cake you were trying to make. Let's see what you did.
Slayed it. Did ya?
I'm a little scared. You definitely have the hat. You've got the fur and the texture. Where's the sash?
That was next.
Okay, that was next.
Do you want to make it look like more of an evil rat than a cute little mouse, or is it just the way that he came out?
It's just the way he came out. If I had more time, just getting the molding right around the face and the detail and the cloak.
Lie and say that you did that on purpose.
Cut us a piece of the cake, and then we're going to try it.
Ooh.
Wow.
Wow, look at that.
That's a king slice.
Right?
That's well put together, huh?
Look at those beautiful, clean layers.
Very even, very nicely even. Made.
Very nice ratio of cake to buttercream.
I usually have a lot to say, but not for this cake. It's pretty well done.
It's lovely. Yeah.
Thank you.
We're gonna check out the competition.
Nicole and Hunter, let's see what you made.
Yeah.
Slayed it!
Ah!
Some really good details there.
Look at that! Nicole, look at that little rat king.
I'm so proud, Nicole.
Thank you.
You have no idea. You mean a lot of details, huh?
I feel like they hit every element. Do you think the fact that you are hosts of a baking show really helped to contribute to this final result? Not at all?
Nicole, I'm hurt. I'm hurt.
Okay.
Are you saying that you don't learn nothing?
No, Jacques, I did learn.
Nicole.
So when you're rolling out your modeling chocolate and your fondant and stuff, you gotta put cornstarch down.
Okay,
so that's something you taught me.
Yes, correct. You learn how to mix the color in it.
Okay, I take it back.
Do you learn to wear the gloves?
I take it back. Being a host of the show has not helped. Being your friend has helped.
Oh, Nicole. Come here, Nicole. I love you, Nicole.
Oh, my God. Let's taste this cake.
Let's taste the cake.
Taste it.
Yes, Nicole. Who's cutting it? Look at the layer.
Not bad.
Not bad.
Mr. Hunter.
I go for the middle here.
Okay.
What do you think?
Do you think it's good?
Well, a little bit on the sweet side, but the filling is well mixed.
But it's a little sweet.
Alice, what do you think?
I had a little grittiness, a graininess in my tea.
I just tried it, not gritty at all.
Let's talk about it.
Would you like some cake to go?
No, thanks.
I love you, Nicole. Nicole, Hunter,
hi.
We was not expecting you guys to have a cake on the table. You did amazing, Adriano. Of course you did amazing. That was actually a difficult decision.
We are announcing the winners as...
You already said it, winners.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Yes! That's my friend. He's a detective.
We won!
Woo! You did a great job, too. We crushed you.
It was so much fun to work with you.
Mm-hmm. And this is a dream come true for me. I've wanted to be on Nailed It since day one.
You can come back anytime you want. I had a great time with you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We're doing it.
Congratulations.
That trophy, it's nice.
That's all for Sleighed It.
No. We are back now.
Okay.
Thank you so much for watching Sleighed It.
From both of our baking families, Merry Christmas!